every Muslim is doing the taqleed. Either of Imam Malik school, Imam Shafi'i school, Imam Ahmed school, Imam Abu Hanifa school, or some scholar of today. Or Imam al-Mutaymiyyah, or Shaykh al-Taymiyyah, or Shaykh bin Baz, or some Saudi scholar, but you are following someone. So you have to follow. Even if you start, you know, one person came to one of my Shaykh and he said, I don't do taqleed. I said, okay. And this particular issue, you pray like this or you do wudu like this. The hadith is weak. And I said, brother, the hadith is weak. Okay. Brother, who told you? How do you know it's weak? In the chain of transmission, there's such and such a rawi, the narrator of hadith. He was unreliable. How do you know? Did you meet him? Did you go see him? When was he? In the 3rd, 4th century. Did you meet him yesterday? Who told you? Shaykh, it's written, Ibn Hajar Asqalani in his books. What are you doing? Taqleed of Ibn Hajar Asqalani. That's what you're doing. You're following the person who's telling you he's weak. So the Shaykh said, Imam Abu Hanifa told me he's not weak. Imam Abu Hanifa, he's saying he's not weak. So you're following Ibn Hajar Asqalani. Fine, Taqleed of Ibn Hajar and doing Taqleed of Imam Malik. Everybody's doing Taqleed of someone. Because you can't meet people right now. We're so far away. We can't decide, we can't see with our own eyes. Everybody has to follow. You will follow by looking in the books. You will say, this person has said this hadith is weak. Someone says Imam Malik said hadith is not weak, it's weak. So